Hello, this is Alex from All for Shooters. Many of our fans sent us the question, can you show us how a riflescope is built? So we asked the guys from MINOX and they invited us to Wetzlar to show us how the ZP series is built. A riflescope consists of three parts, the optic, the mechanic and the electronic. One important point is also the preparation of the work. Employees check if it is possible what the technicians want to build. In a second step, others check if external partners can deliver the parts and also in a good quality. But before the assembly can start, all parts must be together. At the station Wareneingang, one of the employees pick all the parts together. In the case of a ZP, it means 248 parts. On the assembly line, an O-ring is mounted. The employee is grounded because he is not allowed to charge himself electrostatically. He also checks the measurements. The lighting setting of the turret is done here. At this station, the reversing system is adjusted. It's one of the most important parts of the riflescope. The employee here carries out the so-called marriage. That means that the reversing system goes into the tube of the riflescope. At the collimator, one employee checks manually the devitation in a simulated shock. On the shock tester, the riflescope must handle 1000 G, more than on an ordinary rifle. At MINOX, the riflescopes are also tested under environmental simulations, so in a climate chamber, a pressure vessel or in an oven. After every step, a control of the quality is made. Now you could see how many time and work is needed to build a riflescope, but now I want to check it. A perfect riflescope.